And we're standing at the end of the world, my friend, and there's nothing we can do about it now. Yeah, we're standing at the end of the world, my friend. Gonna watch it all burn down. Yeah, we're gonna watch it all burn down.
Another day to live through. Better get started. Welcome back, everybody. It is now day 12, just about 8 o'clock in the morning, and we are still here on the rooftop of the gas station that we had found in the prior episode. And I think it's time to get the dickens out of here. We have very unhappy Zeds underneath us trying to get up here. They clearly failed in that respect last night. Here's something new that I wanted to show you guys, that you can actually beat the pus out of air conditioners and take their stuff. So there you go. But I'm not going to waste any more time. We really need to get a move on. So we will stick with the plan that we had talked about. I think we talked about it anyway in the last episode about moving off to the west. Ow, I saw that coming. You know what? Let's get away. Ooh, wait a minute. I want to grab that. Let's get away from all this racket. They really need to do something about that sound. It is horrible. Here's another handy tip. Boom! You can destroy those. So after you loot them, get everything you want, then you can just give it a whack and be done with it and not have to worry about reopening things that you've already looted, which I have a tendency to do quite often. So if you don't mind using a little bit of your pickaxe or whatever, I suppose you could use your fist if you have a fisty cuff out and ready to roll. Otherwise, you'll have to use a tool. And it will degrade just a tad. Look at that. Wow, they tore right through the doors, right even through the walls. Oh no, that must have been the explosion, right? Yeah, yeah. See, this is the explosion here, which, wow, that was impressive. Impressive way to dig, apparently, but the explosion itself... Oh! No pushing, no shoving. Come on, single file. Everybody get in line now. but the explosion itself was rather underwhelming. So, my inventory is full once again. And I'm going to have to make decisions as to what to carry and what not to carry. Which is all part of it. As far as a survival game is concerned, that's something that you have to take into consideration now and again. But I do want to collect more of these glass jars and get a full stack and then do the whole watery trick. And why don't we just eat and hydrate right now before we roll. Here's another comment someone put in the comment section of the video is... Hey, Paul, you know, why don't you eat first and then hydrate? Because it looks like every time you eat, you lose a little bit of hydration. So it makes sense then, I suppose. So thanks for that comment. And thank you for all the comments, because you guys are giving me some really excellent tips and tricks. Because I don't really have the time... Oh. to look around at the wiki or watch videos... so if you guys have the time for that kind of thing, or you have the experience with the game and you want to share that with me, then I appreciate it. Hello! Wow, where are you guys coming from? You sound like a man, by the way. Did anyone ever told you that? Alright, so what are we going to do here? Oh, I have a slot down here. Let's put that in my hand then. And then I can free up a slot with more metal. So, yeah, so keep the comments coming. I do appreciate them. I keep a handy-dandy Google Doc with tips and tricks written in it. And I'll try to mention them when I can. Like if I do a derpy thing in a prior episode and then I read a comment about what I was supposed to do or how it works properly or whatnot, then I will try to... remember talking about that and turn it into a talking point so that we can clear that nonsense up. For example, The barbed wire fence, I think we had some issues with that last time, right? So it turns out, and I found this on my own in the wiki, although a lot of people mentioned it too, that there's a recipes file. It's just an XML file, so you can open it right up in a text-based editor. And you can muck around with the recipes. So apparently, the barbed wire fence recipe was screwed up somehow. And the wiki shows a quick and easy fix. It's just a matter of copying and pasting. And by the way, we're just walking here. I want to go check this out. And then we're going to continue on to the west. We'll hook up with Coronado Road and then go over here to Route 73 and loot this place up. And then I think we're going to move south and choose... I know originally I said we're just going to explore the whole map and then choose a spot, but I don't want to do that anymore. I've changed my mind. I want to loot this. We'll come down here and then go to the center of the map, and we're going to start building up a fortification. I think it's time. I mean, how many buildings do you want to watch me loot in these episodes, you know, consecutive episodes? Oh, here we go. Looks like tents. Nice and stealthy here. So so that's what we're going to do. We're going to head to the center, and we'll start building up a base here. So it'll be our main base of operations somewhere in the middle, and then we'll strike out from there and do some more looting and exploration. I think that makes the most sense, and we'll kind of sprinkle the exploration in with the building and the fortifications, because I really, really want to get into base building and start playing around with some of the crafting and the tower defense system for the nighttime. Okay, whew, quiet. So here we are at this campsite. And why don't we take a look around? I think we're clear here, although I still hear somebody. But I think that's that guy out there. All right, we're good. Oh, unhappy camper here. I'll take that off you, pal. Not really even worth examining these people, is it? All right. Oh, anyway, so getting back to the barbed wire fence. So basically what you can do is you can copy and paste the recipe, the fixed recipe from... Oh, nice. From the wiki, and then drop it right into the XML file, and then it will give you access back to the barbed wire fence. So it's things like that that I really appreciate, because, again, I don't really have the time to investigate that stuff on my own. And, you know, the more of those types of comments, the better. Now, as far as the barbed wire fence thing goes, Oh, there's a tip here. We can go back and beat up these tents and get all the leather cloth. But you know what? I think 64 is the max, so it's probably not worth it right now. But at least we know it's there. We can always go back for cloth, assuming we need it. Not really sure what cloth is used for other than torches at this point. But maybe down the road, we'll go beat up some tents and take their stuff. So getting back to the whole barbed wire fence thing is, I didn't do it. I didn't make that edit change. I did go through the XML file, and in fact, the wiki referenced an entry in the XML file to add it back in, but that entry didn't exist. So I figured, well, if it was removed, the developers must have a good reason for that. So I'm not going to put it back in. Maybe it's bugged, maybe it causes a crash, maybe there's something wrong with it. So I don't... Oh, I'm tired. So I don't want to mess with it. We'll just wait until it gets added back by the developers. I mean, I can't imagine they just, they took it out accidentally. All right, so let's manja. Okay, I think we're almost there. Let's go right down the road here. So we're on Coronado. Kind of want to get here quickly, loot it up, and then I would imagine we're going to have to stay here for the night. Oh, there it is. Bam. Because it's already, what, like 2 o'clock. And we can stay here for the day and maybe secure one of these buildings for the night. And here come the walkers. This is a nice spot. In fact, why don't we get a nice screenshot here? Make a thumbnail. This would be a nice thumbnail for the episode. This place must have a name. Whoa, why am I reloading? I realize I had used all that ammo. So we've got a couple of brick buildings, which are always nice to hole up in, because they're pretty solid. But, wow, there's lots of zombies now. Where'd they all come from? Reload. Here, while that reloads, I can do this. I guess we'll just clear them out. That'll be fewer that we have to deal with tonight. Whoops, hey. Alright. There. Job done.
Job done.
Some sham. That guy should cut off. Cut back on the sham, rather. Cut off. That slicey sound is odd. I don't really know what I'm doing. Oh no, someone's eating the pig. Hey buddy, my bacon, my bacon. Get out of here. Oh! That pig just took him out, I think. That's one tough pig. Suey. I would kill you and take your pork right now. I need some bacon, but I don't have any room for it. Alright, let's start looting. This is one of the other reasons I want to settle down sooner than later, because I'm carrying so much stuff here. I want to start putting some of it down. Some of the extra things, like the extra mags and so forth, that we don't need to carry around constantly. The blueberries. And right now they're just taking up very precious inventory space. Yeah. So, there's another reason for finding a home to call my own. Hey, bunny! This must be the bunny's house. Big place for a little guy. Alright, let's light her up. Before we loot, I would like to clear it first. I don't think that they spawn in buildings, although some folks have said that they can, they do. One of the theories is that there are set spawn points, and a lot of them are inside buildings, and even if you remove the building, they can still spawn in that spot. So even if you have a safe base, like if you build up a base somewhere, and you clear it all out, you build up your perimeter defenses and make them nice, and you think you're safe inside, not so much, because they can apparently, they will continue to spawn in the assigned locations. So something to consider when you build a base. Don't get complacent, right? All right. All right. Well, let's start looting. This looks like a nice place. There's a desk. Did I do the garage already? See? Yeah. This is a problem I have. Talking and looting and listening to all that racket out there. It's freaky. I want to take the glass jars because we're going to do that whole water trick again. I want to get a full stack of glass jars. Like 64, and then we'll go dip it in a lake. Lamb. So... Oh, it's you. You want to go out, buddy? All right, here. Go. So I hope everybody's enjoying this series as much as I am recording it and playing this game. It is a lot of fun. It's an alpha. It needs work. There's no question about that. I'm going to eat that miso soup right now. Miso soup. Yeah, you know, clearly it needs work, but it's quite playable. It's a lot of fun, and I'm enjoying it. A lot, in fact, and I hope you guys are enjoying watching it. And again, I'm going to try to start getting into some of the other features that this game offers, So rather than focus on exploration for the first 20 episodes, there's some more miso soup. So we will start messing around with that stuff shortly. Come on, man. Where's all the snipies? Looking for a sniper rifle. You know what? Let's swap out this shoddy too. There we go. Yeah, I don't know how long this game is going to be in alpha. But clearly, there's a lot more they want to do with it. There's a lot more they can do with it. Ooh, that's nice. And I would really like to get into some multiplayer. But I want to experience the game, this game alone for a little while, without distractions of multiplayer. And then, you know, down the road, I'll probably either make my own server and with some friends, or I'll join a server out there or something. We'll see. So we have some type of a store here. Cupboards are bare. The shelves have been looted. We have some ammo over here, though. That's always nice. Oh, I keep trying to take the leather, but it's full. 64. That's what I thought. Hello? Bunny, what do you want? Seems I have a friend. All right, up to the second floor. Looks like there's even a loft up here, too. Well, this is interesting. It looks like there's, this is one of those stores with the home above it. A live-in. Chili. You know, I never used the take all button because originally, when I was playing the first time, every time I hit take all, it wouldn't work. I would have to hit it twice. And I just got out of the habit of using it. So now I kind of forgot about it. People ask, why don't you hit take all? Well, that's why. Because I forgot that it even exists and it was giving me trouble before. I think they're getting close. I should. What time is it? 18, 19. So what is that? 7 o'clock. Ooh, getting late. Nothing in the can. Rocket launcher? Serious? Oh, man. Oh, we gotta take that. And rockets. Oh, man. That sounds like fun. Oh, shoot. Arr, see, this is why I need to find a permanent base. So when I find cool stuff, I'm gonna have to leave it all behind. Oh, darn. Oh. I hope somebody didn't just eat my little bunny pal, because that might have been a pig. That sounded like a pig. Because that would make me very angry. And I will have to go shoot somebody with a rocket. Look at that, huh? Rocket launch. What did I do with it? Oh. That could be fun. So I think what I might do is just carry one primary gun and then a sidearm. I think that makes sense. So, and a tool, a melee weapon. Now, that'll be a little more realistic too, rather than carry all these guns on me. So maybe we'll do that. Still no super duper rifle. Oh, this isn't another floor, it's just the rooftop. Oh, how did you get up here? Hmm? There must be one heck of a climber there, dude. Alright, come on, climb down from there. I know it's bad, but let's talk about it. Come on down. He's lost his will to survive. Easy. That happens out here. It just does. Alright. Untouched. Yeah, touched it. Took some stuff. Feel better now. Oh, hi. Alright, let's go over here then. This looks like another store. Ooh. Oh, we're gonna have to clear this one. Seems like somebody's in here. Once again, the shelves are bare. Michelle's not a bear. How do you say bear? You say bear, beer, and beer. Beer. Yeah, I'm supposed to be drinking some beer, right? Because it's Pauly on tap. Well, one of these nights I will. Problem is, when I'm playing this, it's actually afternoon. So, I'm going to have to... I did play late last night, but it was just to get organized. And I wasn't recording. But, you know, one of these days I will record at night. And I will have that brewski. Oh, I'm doing it again. I'm hitting the, not hitting the take all button. Bing! Oops. See, maybe that's what I was doing. I was hitting the take all. And then closing it. I don't know what I was doing. Anyway, I guess it doesn't matter. All right, you know what? It's late. Ooh, dang it. Oh boy. Yeah. I think we better... I think we better think about... Whoa! Hello! Oh, gosh. Okay, here they come. I was not ready for this. Oh, boy. Okay, we can get up top, I guess. Up the ladder, we should be good to go. I heard a rocket launch in my hands. Oh, gosh. How did you get up here so fast? She got through my spikes, didn't she? See, here's where I could use that barbed wire, or at least... some kind of reinforced metal siding. Oh my gosh, I am fully loaded. There we go. How about metal siding here? Yeah, let's see you stinkers get through that. There you go. Gotta light this up. I don't know if they're gonna spawn in here somewhere or come flying through a window or something. But if need be, I'll just climb right up there. Can't climb ladders. Suppose I can defend myself over here too, but if they tear this stair down while I'm standing on it, I'm gonna go down there with it. Back off. Yeah. There you go. Why are you so happy? I'm shooting at you. Lady. 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 Come on, you. Show your head. Body shots really don't do a heck of a lot of damage. It's better off waiting until you get a good shot. Oh, like that. Yeah, smile for the camera. Oh, hey. That's not right. Did she knock down? Oh, okay. I see metal down there. Well. Wow. What can I remove right now? Nothing. I want all of it. Ooh, what a racket. Hey, did you get past my first... Oh, no, you... No, 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 no. You're not supposed to be there. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. All right, don't like that. Oh, da! All right, let's clear him out a little. I guess they're having trouble getting up over that. That front... line is still holding. You know what I'm gonna do? Let's put a block down. Sorry this is so loud. There's nothing I can do about that. I know that the sound is just horrific. It's way too loud. There's no way to control it. Escape route. Just in case. Well, I might as well loot the place. Lamb. Now, hopefully, they don't take the floor out from underneath me. What happened to that one? There it is. Ah, see, when you hit take all, the window closes. Very nice. Boy, they think of everything. I guess I'm making a lot of noise. Ooh! That's the one! That's the sniper rifle and some 7.62 mags. Lovely! Ooh! Ooh, 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 ooh! Let's give it a try. Shall we? Oh, this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be fun. And then we're gonna call it because there's really nothing else going on tonight here. It's just... Alright, where'd they all go? So we have a nice scope on this. Actually a little cloudy. No, it's okay. Doesn't seem... Oh, it does zoom in and zoom out. The mouse wheel. Very nice. All right. Holds 5 rounds. And let's see what we got. Ooh. Me like. Hey, buddy. Poke your head up one more time. Bam! Not too shabby. Not too shabby. I want to try that sucker, but not while I'm in here. We'll go outside and try that later. Alright. Ooh! We can do a little Dawn of the Dead rooftop sniping action. Oh, hi! I didn't know you were up here. Sorry, I didn't mean to disturb. Machine gun. It's a little bit better shape. Take off. Alright, so I guess we're just going to spend the night here. And you know what? Let me just drink that water while I can. Don't want to get stuck out here and suddenly have to run and then be tired or hungry. Something I have to keep an eye on. I think what we're going to do is just end it now up here on my own. Doing okay. I don't think they're going to be able to get to me. Ooh. Ow. That burns. I don't think they're going to be able to get to me up here, so we should be okay. And I hate wasting a machine gun like that, but... nothing to be done for it. And then, I guess in the morning we'll head out and we'll try to execute this plan that I had mentioned earlier. You know what I'm going to do, though? This is a pretty nice spot to put a spawn point. Although it looked like there might be a monster spawn there. So how about if we put... Just destroy these. Yeah. Oh, look at that. Oh, man, I'm making somebody angry up there. Ooh, little sticks. Okay. There we go. We have a spawn point. Now, for some reason, my spawn point didn't take over here. Maybe it was in a bad spot. Oh, no, they're killing Piggy. Hey, 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 I am going to snipe you if you don't leave my pig alone. Suey! Who's eating my pig? Who's eating my pig? I think they got her. They got Miss Piggy! No! Alright, yeah, gotta go. Alright, so it is now 3:41 in the morning. I should be able to survive through this night. And then in the morning, we'll just head out of here. And we will execute that plan. We'll go find a nice location in the center of the map for a base. And then we'll start building up. And then from that point, we'll strike out and do some scavenging. It'll kind of be like I Am Legend. Like the book I Am Legend. And we'll check out some of the tower defense features. Alright, with that said, I think it is time to go. Let me get my sniper rifle out. See how I look. How do I look with a sniper rifle? Not bad, not bad. Very good. All right. I'm out of here. All right, we'll see you soon. Bye-bye. Yeah. He's hitting me with some kind of magic thing, and I don't like it. So, pop goes the monkey. Ear poison. More stuff. It's gonna look good in our home bag of Whiterun. Very exotic trophies. Ears. Guppies. Oh, he's like, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me!